Those who I've come to know and love.
Listen.
Him? I did it! He's magnificent!
You're both alive!
But not for long. Strings have both up! They are both responsible for the death of Elizabeth Bennet!
Did somebody say my name? I am sorry to be late. I've been looking high and low for my left shoe.
Right! Hold everything! She's lives and all hangs are off. I know. You're disappointed. I'm disappointed. We're all disappointed. Nonetheless, you're free to go, Herr Doctor.
Thank you.
But you too, Herr Monster.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, Charlie! Were those dreadful men dead?
Wait a minute. Did you just call him darling?
Oh, now, Frederick, I realize it's a rather shabby thing for a chap to do to his creator. But I'm afraid that I've fallen madly in love with your fiancé.
And I with him.